I remember even on Facebook, this man from Canada had gotten a job at the Department of Defense of the United States, and I'm thinking, well, how is that possible? But he was so excited, I could tell he was just willing to basically do anything they wanted him to do without questioning it. And that's kind of what the Department of Defense wants. They want puppets and people that are just willing to do whatever the little 1% up there that have evil plans want them to do.